We're just about 10 days away from one of the greatest days of the year, Easter Sunday, the day we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And I hope you're preparing for that. I hope you're ready for a great Easter this year. I think it's going to be one of our best ever, maybe the best ever we've had here at First Denton. So many people have told me recently, hey, we're coming back to church on Easter Sunday. And so I'm excited about that. Excited people are feeling confident and safe about coming back and worshiping with us. This last Sunday was our best Sunday since the pandemic started. So we're hoping for that to continue in the weeks to come. Just to remind you, Easter Sunday, we won't have life groups that day. We'll have a service at 8 o'clock, 9:30, and 11 o'clock. And we'll have childcare up through preschool age. So everybody else, we want to come and join us in the worship center. Now, we will have those three services. We'll also have the fellowship hall open. Now, kind of two purposes there, one for overflow if we need it, but also maybe you're coming back for the first time, you've been worshiping at home, and you'd just like to be a little more spaced out. Well, fellowship hall's for you. They'll have tables and chairs set up in there, and you can distance a little bit better from people. So if you feel more comfortable there, do that in the fellowship hall. Just remember, you'll be watching up on a screen. Obviously, you won't be in the live room, but if that would be good for you, I encourage you to do that. But however you do it, whether you come that Sunday or even if you're still watching online, we're going to have a great time celebrating Easter on Sunday, April the 4th. Now, getting ready for that, this coming Sunday, of course, is Palm Sunday, and we're going to celebrate the Lord's Supper together. So if you are going to be worshiping at home this Sunday, be sure and get your elements together and participate in that with us. Of course, those who are here, we've got the elements, and we'll have a great time doing that. Now, after the service on Sunday morning is Pray 10K. We've been talking about this for several months now. Our goal is to pray for 10,000 homes, 10,000 families here in Denton. The way we do that is basically prayer walking a neighborhood. As we walk down that street, we pray for each home as we go by. And we've got a little hanger that we put on the door that just simply says, we prayed for you today. And let people know that we are doing that. And if they have other requests, they can send them in to us and pray for that. So that'll be right after the service on Sunday morning. We need you to register so we can know how much food to have. We are going to feed you lunch before you go out and do that. So if you just go to our website, firstdenton.org, and scroll down, you'll find Pray 10K, a little register button. I did it myself this afternoon. It's real easy. And we'll know how much food to have for you to come right after the 11 o'clock service and be part of Pray 10K. A couple other quick things. Marriage Basics is our class for engaged couples or seriously dating couples. And that begins the first Wednesday night in April. It meets for 8 straight weeks, 7 o'clock for 1 hour each Wednesday night. Those who complete the course get a certificate to get a pretty significant discount on their marriage license. And so if you are engaged or maybe close to that, I'd invite you to be a part of this class with us. I teach it along with Larry and Shauna Brewer, and it's a great time to get to know some other couples who are in the same situation and hopefully learn some things about marriage and get you ready for that special day that's coming up. We need to register for that as well. So go online to firstdenton.org and you can register there. So again, a great time of year, Palm Sunday this Sunday, celebrate the Lord's Supper, Easter Sunday the next Sunday, and then all kinds of other things happening as well. So I hope you're continuing to stay safe. Tammy and I got our first vaccine this last week, first shot of that. So I know many of you are doing that as well. So continue to do what you need to stay connected here at First Denton. And when you're ready, we can't wait to see you back. Maybe that's Easter Sunday or the week after. We'd love to see you then. So take care, and I'll see you this coming Sunday.